Ken, if I had killed a little kid, accidentally or otherwise, I wouldn't have thought twice. I'd have killed myself on the fucking spot. On the fucking spot. I'd have stuck the gun in my mouth on the fucking spot.
That's you, Harry. The boy has the capacity to change. The boy has the capacity to do something decent with his life.
Excuse me, Ken. I have the capacity to change.
Yeah, you do. You have the capacity to get fucking worse.
Ah, oh, yeah, now I'm getting down to it.
Harry, let's face it. Man, I'm not being funny. I mean, no disrespect. But you're a cunt. You're a cunt now. You've always been a cunt. And the only thing that's going to change is you're going to become an even bigger cunt. Now you have some more cunt kids.
Leave my kids fucking out of it. What have they done? You fucking retract that bit about my cunt fucking kids.
I retract that bit about your cunt fucking kids.
Insulting my fucking kids? That's going overboard, mate.
I retracted it, didn't I? Still leaves you being a cunt.
I fucking got that.